to Campbell. Call up. Elevated the pass. Now Alex takes it down. Out in front. Top shelf. Goal. Camatola. 4-0 Utah.
And there it is. It's that little play. Again.
Another good shift by the Grizzlies. They're putting a lot of shifts together. Look at Cameron.
Here comes Camden. Working in. Shot. It's in. They score off the rolling.
Johnson takes a swing at it as it got elevated in the left wing circle. And now chases it down. Johnson comes to play the puck. Jacob throws out front, top shelf, and goal!
Jacob Johnson again, skating really well, victimizing Marty Lee in the corner, skated around the net, threw it in front, and it's in the back of the net, but a huge goal.